Welcome back, everybody, to another video here on the channel. And right now, I am playing. It is called Snow Shoveling Simulator. I know we're new for something like this, but trust me, it's worth it. That's a mini plow, which I do own that, but like, what's the point of using it? Because I have something even better than it. I don't have that, but I do have this. Let me see this color. And here's the thing, it automatically sells. That's a really, really, really glitch. Let's just clear out some of this road. So yeah. It's actually really fast too. So I like doing this, getting really cool. I like getting in front of them like this. I like getting in front of them and stealing all of their stuff. So then they get half the money. It's actually really easy to pop a wheelie on here instead of anything else. So, yeah, everybody, if you guys do like this Snow Shoveling Simulator and you would want to see some more on the channel here, make sure to drop a like down below, subscribe, and turn on all post notifications by hitting the bell, and hit it. That's how you turn on all post notifications, by hitting the bell and then tapping all. So make sure to subscribe, leave a like, and turn on all post notifications. And if you do want to see more of this game, make sure to go down below and comment. I want to see more, and I will do some more. I know. Everybody's, you can't buy this vehicle unless you have 500 Robux or more. I had a little bit more, so I just bought it. I do not recommend playing this game on PC. On PC at all, because... Or not on PC, on mobile, because sometimes it can mess. It's really hard to steer games and all that. So yeah, I bet a lot of people reported me for some odd reason. So that's why I got kicked off. I also hit, I have a button, a special button on my controller where it doesn't show, but I can go home to my home page really, really fast. I'm just gonna buy it, like, who cares at this point. Normally what I like to do is buy the little one for stuff like the sidewalks, because you get fast and easy money from that, and then get the bigger ones for this. To get him on truck. What? There we go. Okay, ladies and gents, I'm so sorry. I'm watching my screen, but for me, it is, I'm doing it backwards. Thank you. I'm getting into my vehicle. Yeah, this vehicle automatically sells all of your snow that you have. And it's actually really, really fun to drive. Watch. I'll show you. I love how it does wheelies. And it pretty much drifts. See? Sorry for all the interruptions, ladies and gents. It's just my doors have alarms, so when they open, we know somebody's coming in or out. So, yeah, we have those, and right now, when a door opens, that's what happens. See how it's doing a wheelie? In first person, it looks so sick. If you guys subscribe, and you want to see more, make sure to smack the bell, subscribe, and turn on all post notifications, and hit the thumbs up button. And yeah, so everybody, hopefully you guys are all having a very, very good day today. I know I am. Okay, I'm going to go find this cave because I actually have no clue where it is. So I'm going to find it. So I've already been this way. Maybe it's You know what? I might know.